My voice was still, when I told you to.